I'm Connor Brown from Etobicoke, Ontario, and I played for the Toronto Marlies growing up. My brother would always let me play in the games with him and his buddies in the backyard rink. They wouldn't exactly go easy, and it was up to me. If I wanted to play, I had to keep up, and you know, I owe a lot of that learning curve that I went through to him and his buddies for just allowing me to play with them and learn and have fun.